hands were still under that. I mean, I don't know if there was a gap or anything in that, but I mean, her hands were still in it, so. If I left anything behind. Things I couldn't get earlier that I can get now, maybe. No, I mean, well, yeah, there is this. All right. I can upgrade. Ooh, stability with crossbow. Yeah. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, they're probably not. You're going back for nothing.
Shit. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
She's dead. She's dead, ain't she?
How's she doing? Lean into me.
She just got a sunburn. What?
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Am I gonna have to go all the way back to the aquarium? No, okay. I was gonna say, well, really gonna make me travel all the way back to the aquarium now?
Whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up.
Alex,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Put the phone.
Alex.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alex. This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
A golf club. It wasn't me this time.
Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I'm afraid that arm's gonna have to go.
She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Oh. Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics.
Maybe it's Korean.
We're far from ideal right now.
knives, fire.
Could be an Asian name as well. It doesn't necessarily have to be Jewish.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital. I'll get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Day two. Wasn't day two when I found the hospital as Ellie?
She got you.
She protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
So I'm gonna go get the medical supplies and I'm gonna come back. And I know that I killed both Owen and Mel. So what happened to Yara?
Yeah.
Interesting.
We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
His name's Jackass.
No. Owen. Abby.
He likes to be referred to as that.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall
bridges? I don't like dogs. They rip my family apart.
Path ahead kicks out
as I watched.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay.
Okay.
I see it.
Let's do this.
What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
Nope.
You get the supplies. Yeah, sure. Have a good
shot. I think she'll be dead by the time we get there. Oh, it's a barber shop. There gotta be some scissors in here. What kind of barber shop don't have scissors? Oh, coin. Nevada. Dogs,
you know,
playing
dogs
poker.
Can play cards like that.
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
Abby's not really known for her sense of humor.
If too much pressure builds up in the muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Not the skin inside your body.
How do you know?
I grew up with doctors.
Oh, God.
Like Mom.
So I can't cross the river. Got it.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Do you? She knows how to jump. She just doesn't know how to climb. That's what it is.
Don't say a word. One word. Keep going.
Hold on.
Where are you going? Ethan?
Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
More health. Is this not where we were supposed to go? I thought this is where we were supposed to go.
Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Why? What's the story there? Tell me your story. What's up, kid? No? Fine. I don't care. Don't talk to me. Are we in the Big Bang Theory? Is it? No, because that's in LA. This is Seattle. Man, that would be hilarious if they actually did an apartment that looked like the Big Bang Theory apartments. That'd be great. Yeah, I think they got her. I'm just saying.
Watch the glass.
State coin? A rag. Oh, it's some ammo. Some parts. Scissor-like object. By the way, guys, thanks for being here today. Very much appreciate it. Really? She can't climb over that? Why?
Oh, fuck.
Good jump. I give that a 10 out of 10.
Okay? I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Walking, Anna.
Getting closer to your tall building.
Oh, I probably could have just opened it.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Extended spells.
How long have you
treasures.
Been on the run for?
This is a nice setup. It's quite nice.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're at you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
That's not a little boy.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
I should have flipped that over and seen if there was anything on the back of it. I'm probably going to come across a, this guy was really into painting miniatures. That's something I could never do. Of course, I'll be honest, I never really tried. But I don't think I could do it, because I'm a horrible painter. I used to be an excellent, like, pencil artist. But I suck with paint. I knew there was a safe in here, and I bet the combination's on the back of that note I didn't read. Guess I'll have to read it now. Combination is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Okay. Our apartment number and your apartment number. Okay, so... Yeah, my hands are now too. Like, I have trouble holding things sometimes. It's weird. I don't have a steady hand at all.
Okay. Double check that code.
Maybe I should have read the letter a little more closely. I'm backwards. It's 302-301. To the girl next door, we're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was still here. We're not scary, we swear. Leaving behind a freshly baked treat. Thanks to the cornbread, Mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the 10 bottles. Thanks again. We're looking for more. improvements while I'm out there. It was a game changer. Sweetie, you guys offer you. Scar saw James cooking under. If they shot him, I killed T, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combination is our apartment number, then your apartment number. 301 302 301. What am I missing here, guys? Maybe that wasn't her apartment number. Maybe it's 304. They're in 302. Oh, it's 302, 304. If this isn't it, I don't know. This is annoying. 302 304.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Yeah, that took me a minute. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I was thinking across the hall, you know? Well, we can't go down. These were nice apartments.
Been using that thing.
My bell? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
By the way, what's the deal with you and Yara? Are you two like a couple? Or like brother and sister? Or, basically, I'm asking, are you single? Maybe when this is over, you want to go out something? I saw something on that.
Shit. Demons.
Oh, there's a big one in there.
Yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't have gotten the scope.
There you go.
I was gonna say, wait, did I just take down two? Around the rosy. What happened to the big guy? Did she kill the big one? Wow, Sutha took him out. Wasn't me.
You okay? Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
All of them.
Why?
I killed all of them.
Curious.
I don't know. They keep popping back up, but I killed them all. Okay, I killed maybe 2/3. My dog killed the other parts. That's how that works. Move out of the way, kid. I'm table dancing. Any of those arrows I got left? 3? Shotgun shell. Nice. No! Oh, God! Okay. I don't know why she wouldn't jump. I was trying to jump from the top over to the thing, and she wouldn't do it. She ended up just falling off. Would have made a lot more sense than...
That water's picked up a lot of
jump
speed.
Jump from up there.
I need you to be really careful, okay? I've done stuff like this before.
Yeah, well, I've not. Okay? So... And if you die, I don't know where I'm going. I want to read this, because,
isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
No. Wait. Go back. I was trying to pick something up. I didn't realize. It wasn't until the last second that I realized that was a thingamajigger. Pick it up. Quit being an ass and pick it up. Gotta be enough parts here for another upgrade. What is this, a cell phone store? I believe it's a cell phone store. Yeah. More reliable coverage, less dropped calls. Should I go with the scope on the crossbow? Or damage on the shotgun? What do you think? I'm gonna go with this route. Alright, little girl, let's go. This is like a jewelry store.
Where it's supposed to be?
Yeah, this building will take us to the building next door.
All right, cool. What's that sound? Things are making sounds. There's a dentist. Oh, this is an eye doctor's office. That's what this is. Maybe. Yeah, this looks like an eye doctor's office. Yep, it is. Go down. Where are you going over here? No, we're gonna go down. What'd you do that for? I wanted to get... Can I make anything? I can make one of these. Some more shivs?
Sure.
Is that a brick or is that ammo? What do you think, kid? Can we make this? I don't know why I came over here. It seemed like a good place to explore. Now I don't know if I can get back. What's the point of coming over here? What am I missing? They wouldn't have me be able to get over here. This is something over here I could come and get. I guess I'm just gonna miss it. Whatever it was. I am curious now, though. So about how many hours do you think I still have left of the game, Irish?
What the fuck? You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
Your cousin.
Oh, that is right. She's afraid of heights. Got that.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll probably finish it up tomorrow then, is what you're saying. If I play a couple more hours, or maybe one more hour today, I could probably finish it up tomorrow.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Well, you know me. I like to explore things, so...
This way. How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
I would have tossed him out the window, but I suppose that works too.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Really? Don't have anything for that? Faster aim, movement, grab more hunting pistol. I'll go with faster crafting. And we'll start on that. What, the apostate, or the fact that they called you Lilith? Because I know you're not a boy, so you can just tell me. None. Okay. Where'd they get all this wood from?
Well, Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Wouldn't it be funny if Ellie was the actual prophet? I'm just saying.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second.
Apparently I'm not doing a damn thing.
I'll go first this time.
Up we go. Oh my god, I'm so high.
Seriously, how high up are we going? Never said
anything. My condolences to your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. We are. Thank you. Offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet. The others know what's best. It will all be for the best. Yes, of course.
I'll be for the best, don't worry. You did not die in vain. Oh shit, I can't even get my arrow back. Alright, you totally died in vain. Oh shit, he's right above me. And one shot led to my pistol. Got an arrow or something for me? Psh. Yeah. Nice. Thank you for your offering. How many's left? One? Is that the last one? Two? Two left. If I could do this whole thing without being seen, I will be impressed. Aw, she was sobbing.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Praise be thee. Woo, the king of the world. I did the whole thing without being seen. How about that? Are you impressed? I'm impressed, so that's fine. Thought for sure somebody would see somebody I killed or something, you know?
To now. Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Thirty-five. I think I need 40 for the next one. That glass looked at me the wrong way.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Wait. I didn't think they lacked technology or something.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Don't look down.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for this.
Think about Owen and
only when
he how he gets shot.
My true strength.
Think about the people you beat to death with the goth club. Think about that.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions, especially for soldiers.
There's always exceptions when you need to get further.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
Are they using cranes to get across places?
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
I mean, it doesn't really look that... Wait, is that a freaking
People
eagle's nest?
People cross regularly? Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit.
Doesn't matter, you can't see anything anyway.
Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength. Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why?
Because we still gotta go across 40 more of those.
Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
You know, I'll be honest, the fact that they built this is quite impressive. Freaking kidding me.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength.
Am I gonna fall off into that building?
Okay, you're almost there.
I guess I am. Don't think I was supposed to, but it happened. Oopsie.
Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
They've quite finished this bridge yet. Right. How the hell do I get across this? There's like nothing to hold on to.
Come on!
I'm dizzy!
Shit!
Abby! Hold on! Hold me up!
I knew that was gonna happen. I saw it. I knew she was gonna fall into the building.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
You have 60 seconds.